Hello, mom and sir. My today's video, I will show you how we transport our machine and other equipment in a motorcycle. Thank you, Mom Linda, for this comments. I will make this video because this is, I will promise it to you that I will make this one. So this is the video that I would like to present to all of you. Thank you so much for your time and support of our video. Normally, we are using a motorbike. I have a motorcycle with sidecar, and in the other place, they called it a trailer. Because of there is a mechanical problem and there is a paperwork problem of that. That is why I will not use it in every day. Most of the time, almost 90% of our work, we are using a motorcycle or a motorbike. I am using this bamboo because bamboo is very strong, and the nylon rope and some of the rubber from the motorcycle tube. In this video, I will share to you, to each and everyone, to you how I carry all the things that I am going to use in my grass cutting services. I will carry the brush cutter machine together with the handheld leaf blower. And in the other scenario, I will show you how we travel with this motorbike and the brush cutter machine and the backpack leaf blower. The backpack leaf blower is very challenging for us, but I think it for more than 2 days, and I can make an idea how I can travel it using this motorbike and all other things that I need in my grass cutting services. You know, in our life here in the Philippines, we will find ways so that we can travel our work, we can make our work, even if it is very hard, but we will find it. We will find ways to make it easy. But it's better even if this is our situation. You know, we have a motorbike, so it's very easy for us. But in this, when we are going to go to our work, in our house, we will spend a lot of time. Also, this is what I am going to put in a motorcycle, but only one backpack at the time. And the other one is the handheld leaf blower. In this scenario, I will carry the handheld leaf blower. I will show you how it will done. Carrying a handheld leaf blower, it is very easy because I will put it in my back. So, and the handheld leaf blower is light, so it is very easy for me. This is how I will use this one. I will travel using the handheld leaf blower, and this is very easy for me. This is how I will do this in my work. In this second scenario, this is very challenging to me. When Mom Linda, honestly, when Mom Linda asked me about this one, so I say to her that I will make another video, but honestly, I will not try it. But so I will promise to her that I will make a video, so I will study it in 2 days how I can transport this one. And the good thing of dust, I can use it in actual. Before I will film this video, I will use it already in my other schedule. It's about 8 kilometers away from our house. So there's a lot of motorbike and other cars. Also there's a traffic, so I can make it carrying a backpack leaf blower in a motorbike together with other things. It is very challenging a little, but it is okay for us because in our way of life, there's a lot of hard time that we encounter. So for us, for me, this is very easy. And before of that, I would like to thanks Sir Scott and Ma'am Christy for this grass cutter machine and the backpack leaf blower, and also the handheld leaf blower that he will send to me. Thank you so much, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christy. And the time that you will send us financial help also, thank you so much for that. I really, really appreciate of your kindness to my family. And to all of you also, thank you so much for your time and support. I hope that you like this video that I am going to share with you. This is our situation here in my place, how I use this equipment with a motorbike. I hope that you will enjoy this one, and God bless to all of us.